Hey Hornets, Black Friday is approaching us very quickly, and we hope that you enjoy this skit that we produced for you.
I hate the crazy ones. Like when they go out and pull a whole rack. Like, I'm from Puerto Rico. I experienced a really crazy, almost riot once, and it was just for like $1 pantyhoses.
Hi, welcome back to the store.
I don't shop on Black Friday. I stay at home, I eat leftovers, and I get fatter. Because that's the American way.
Imagine me bringing something for everybody else. Ooh, this looks good.
Wait, messed up!
I'm the dipper. So I grab my stuff, and then like once I got it, I just run to the register.
Did you do your Black Friday shopping?
Yes, I did.
I don't deal with angry people, because there's been those couple of times where I may or may not have gotten into a little bit of an incident.
Hi, ma'am, did you do Black Friday shopping?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Do you know who I am?
No, ma'am, I don't.
I am Karen Woodsgrove, and I want my discount.
Ma'am, you're Black Friday shopping. Black Friday is already a discount.
I've been shopping here for 15 years. I want my discount.
I understand that, ma'am, but Black Friday is already discounted. We cannot give you another discount.
Can I get my discount?
Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to stop.
I'm gonna need you to get a manager. Thank you.
Oh my God, guys. There's this character.
Are you recording me?
Oh my God.
Are you recording me?
Oh my God.
Without my permission?
Ma'am.
I can record too.
Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to stop.
Don't touch me.
Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to stop.
911?
Ma'am.
They won't.
A few moments later.
Give me my discount. She's breaking my arm.
Ma'am.
She broke my shoulder. Help me, please. Help me, please. Help me, please.
Help me, please.
Help me, please.
Hi, it's Karen Woodsgrove again, wanting to wish you and your family a great Black Friday and happy Thanksgiving. Remember, if they don't give you your discount, call up the manager, and if they touch you, film them and call the police. Thank you.